in blood on the Vaudeville days. I would have been standing in the wings watching him perform it. We used to watch Blackstone the Magician was on the same bill, and I could see where he hit the pigeons. It was great. The audience was amazed. I said, well, I can see the director. So let me tell you a little bit about this book. This is the second book I wrote, and it's called Things I Overheard While Talking to Myself. And it picks up where the first book left off. Anybody who's read Never Have Your Dog Stuffed or has heard about it, you may know this.
Yeah.
Oh, no, how nice. The rest of you should pick up a clue for me. The first book ends really where this one starts off. And that's, so if you've heard this, excuse me, I'm explaining it to the other people, and then we'll move on from there. But this, the impetus of this book came from my nearly dying in Chile.